What did you say was coming, full moon?
Yeah.
Yeah. When's that? Couple days? And is that why you did the,
yeah, I'm practicing.
Practicing? Gotcha. Right, there you go. Cool.
Thanks. I'm trying to find me a walking thing. It's like $50 for a decent walking
thing. Yeah, some of them, huh?
Right here.
There you go. Some good quality wood along the river.
Yeah, it was pretty strong, like, but it's light. That's what I'm looking for.
Right, that's what you need. It's amazing what some people charge for that kind of thing, like you said.
Oh, yeah, like shellac, yes. Stainless shellac.
So. Right, crazy mounts.
Authentic Mississippi River wood.
Sure. Got that right.
It amazes me is in the French market, they sell that, they call it resurrection fire, stuff that grows in the tree.
Okay.
Live oaks.
Yeah, like in a neutral ground.
Yeah,
huh?
All over town. And, it's like when it hadn't rained for a while, it looks dead, dries up, and then after it rains, it pulls out all green and stuff.
Of course.
People pay $5 for a piece of it, because it's like, looks dead, but you put it in water, and the next day it's all alive.
Right.
It amazes me. I'm like, you just walk a block over there, that Esplanade, you could pull it off the tree.
Yeah. Yeah, it's amazing.
They say that, I read that the stuff can stay dried up dormant for 50 years.
Oh, yeah.
And then wet it and it comes back to life.
Sure, that's like 7-year cicada, 14-year cicadas. There's like them brine shrimp. They in a desert lake in Utah. And it's just a lake bed, you know, dried up 50, 75, 120 years. Add a little water to it, boom, you got little brine shrimp rolling around.